All right, so next up is the Herma Outlaw. That's supposed to be like Drama Outlaw. 15 steps then a sheer drop. What? Yeah, more like if I keep scrolling down, I may drop. Okay, yeah, so 43 platinums with 41 games completed and then a 39 completion rate. Okay, well, don't know what to say. Five hidden trophies. Well, looks like you want to be roasted. 15 steps, then roasted. So, I don't even know where I'm going with this, but yeah, Portal 2. And you're recent too. What? Portal 2, Portal 2, House Flipper? What the hell is that? Resident Evil 3, Resident Evil 3, okay. And House Flipper again. You kill a cockroach with a hammer. What? What is this, like entitled Goose Game sequel something? I don't know. Yeah, okay, list time. All right, so first up we have one easy game and then a bunch of Adventure Capitalist. Pretty sure that's easy, but finish that and then just Amnesia Memories. Okay, that's good, you got that. Another World, it's good. And then nothing much in Assassin's Creed, but Unity and Two. All right, I guess that's good. Maybe you gotta finish that Dig Dug though. I see that up there with 82. Back to the Futures, and then the easy Batman with no other Batmans, and then all PS4 BioShock, so that's good. Okay, just finish the DLC on the first and the third, and everything would be all right. And then, I mean, I don't understand why you're playing Portal 2. You could at least finish the Brace Constructor Portal first and then Portal 2, but whatever. I mean, you can't really get Portal 2 Platinum anymore unless you got the trophies. Well, we'll see. But Broken Age, you even finished that? What's going on with that? Okay. Bully, okay. Nothing much in Call of Duty, so moving forward. Cold Realize, okay. Contrast, nothing much here. Detune, and then still nothing much. I mean, if you get Devil May Cry, that'll be great. That'll probably be the only impressive thing you have here that I've seen, other than the BioShocks. But yeah, either one, Bring On the Rapture. We get Fallout 4. There we go. We got one. Fallout 4. All right. I guess we got to check iPad if you got the trophies for that. I mean the online. But Fallout 4 is good. Finish up Family Guy. No Far Cry's. Fez. Okay. And then maybe do FIFA 15 if you can. But I guess we check on Ghostbusters. Gone Home. All right. That's great for that. GTA 5. Good. Pretty much can't do the PS3 GTA 4, 5, but DLC on that. San Andreas Remastered, Gravity Rush is great, and then I don't know if you can still do Guitar. No, you can't do Hits anymore. I know that, but Guitar Hero Live, I'm not sure if you can still do that, but don't want to really check. I'll check. I'll probably check it in the final results or something like that. Yeah. Heavy Rain, it's good. Infamous, you got the PS4 Infamous, so that's good. And then there's House Flipper that you were playing for some reason. Maybe you should just finish that since you've been playing that. But if you can finish Injustice, that'll be great. You got the LA Noire done, Late Shift. You got, ooh, okay, Lego Batman will beat us, that's nice. And then you got the Harry Potter game. You got both easy games. Little Planet 3, good. DLC, maybe finish the other ones. You got both Minecrafts, just get the DLCs on that. Another easy game. If you get Old Surf done, it'd be great. Persona 5, also, definitely Persona 5. Yeah, we're gonna have to check Portal 2 if you did it. I'm pretty sure PlayerUnknown's like really tough. If you get that'd be great. But you got the remakes of Resident Evil's done, so it's good. Just gotta finish the DLC on 2. And I'm pretty sure 3's gonna have DLC soon. Maybe, I don't know, but Rocket League is great. DLC, you got Saints Row. If you get Roundabout done, that'd be great. You got Sherlock, both Sherlock Holmes done, so that's good. You got that, and then if you get Shadow States done, that'd be great. And the DLCs, Sora Online, okay, that's unusual right there. So you got Sora Online, it's good. You get maybe get Hollow Fragment, and then if you get Beatles Rock Band, that'd be great. Tabletop Racing, also get that. Deadly Tower of Monsters, Skyrim. Okay, putting the work into that game. Nice, nice. Got some work in some games. The DLC though, you gotta get that done. Remasters is also, we check on that. But yeah, another easy game. Walking Dead's, and then I got the Goose game. Nice, and then yeah, that's basically it. I mean, you definitely do SmackDown vs. Raw 2010, and yeah, Warhawk. Okay, well, don't know why you got that. But yeah, first trophy is Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. So maybe finish that if you can. First Platinum's Walking Dead. Ugh. Okay. Well, whatever. Yeah. iPad. Let's see. Oh, you got Shopaholics. Are you good? Ghostbusters. Have you done the online? No, you have not. Portal 2. Have you gotten certain trophies? Oh, you have it. So can you still wait? Damn, what was the trophy? I don't know if it was this one or Friends with Benefits. I can't remember which one it was, but this might be one of them. Maybe I think you can still do Portal 2. Maybe, I don't know. We'll see. But Last of Us Remastered, you need ground mode. That's it. Okay, maybe you should do ground mode then. Maybe just do ground mode. Just do ground mode. But yeah, final results. Stop playing Portal 2. Do a major cleanup on your list and we'll see where you go from there. So I'll give you a 2.1 out of 10. I'll see you on the next review.